Hello guys, this is Dr. Bastich and I'm back with another unboxing. So, okay guys, today we're going to unbox this Beast Boy from the Team Titans Go. Yep. Can you see, ever see right here? Oh snaps, love something. Yep, this is from the kitchen itself. So let's get to the unboxing of this. I wonder how you... So it got this we'll just look at this later. Now I gotta get this Beast Boy out of here. Yeah, I'm just making a mess.
I love
behind. Yep. It is a problem with this, but I can't take this thing off because it's too hard. But oh, I'll just keep it on. So. Here is the instructions that you could do with the Beast Boy under Teen Titans. You can like move his head, move his eyes, and he just pop. So, okay.
Waffles, waffles, I love chili!
Look at his eyes. His face is kind of weird. This is Beast Boy from the Teen Titans Go. So if you move his head, he would just talk.
Maybe there's an off switch. Hooray! Waffles, waffles, waffles. Oh, snap! That's so good! Take a look at this. Maybe there's an off switch. Not my problem. Oh, no! Woohoo! Pretty awesome, huh? That's so good! Pretty awesome, huh? Maybe there's an off switch.
See, this is one button right here. If you press it,
not my problem.
He just talk.
Oh man!
You can use this too. He just say the same thing. What do you have to do if you move his arms? See, you can move his arms.
Not my problem.
See, you can move his arms and stuff. If you move his feet, if you move his legs, you can move his feet too. It's his Beast Boy. Because his face is like pretty weird.
Oh no!
Okay, you two, that'll be it for my Beast Boy Team Texas Go talking toy. Yes, this is that'll be it for this unboxing today. If you guys like this video, once you guys give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel for some more videos. So yes, this is John Trubisky, and I'll see you next time. Bye.